Carnival is now looking to get rid of plastic water bottles. So you know how you pre-order the plastic water bottles for your cruise, the 24-pack, the 12-pack. They want to get rid of all of that. And they're looking really hard this year to get rid of it. So they're looking really hard to get rid of it. So if you don't know, in 2019, they replaced plastic straws with these candy straws.